Just one question, please.
Why is there so much controversy surrounding the line of demarcation between India and Pakistan?
It's China's rise in dominance. It's saying that communism is indeed and now a coded password.
The rise of xenophobia in South Africa, why is it coming from the blacks who were free, rather than coming from the whites who we campaign against during apartheid?
Are you single?
No, I'm married.
Oh.
Your friend has no shame. She soon asked another fellow to guess her breast size.
Blessed with two children who is in Paris.
Mr. Quincy, come on. Everyone is impressed with his credentials.
The prof's credentials are the last and unglorious mind, trust me.
Why don't you just ask her out already? It's pretty obvious you've been crushing on Gloria since forever.
Right. I see. But we can still, you know, show you around.
So regarding your question, India-Pakistan situation is extremely complex.
What? Look, I was only trying to see if I could get us some, you know, extra glasses.
Sure.
Look, let's go, girl.